Good morning, guys. This is our view from our accommodation. And we're gonna go diving today. The diving spot is called Moalboal, and we're really curious what it is about. Really looking forward to it. Have a good day.
We have a private driver, which brings us to Moalboal, and there we're gonna go diving. We've heard that it's one of the best in the world, so we're looking forward to it.
So every time when the bus driver stops and doesn't say anything and gets out of the car, as you can see here, they're mostly pissing.
Diving and back at the diving resort and getting some food finally.
Sure.
Two dives were quite good. We saw, I think, about Chris, how many turtles?
10 turtles.
At least 10 turtles, many fishes, but unfortunately, it was a little bit blurry. It was a good dive, but not one of our best. But actually, when it's clear, the water, it's really a really good dive here. But this beach is beyond everything because it's just really stunningly